proton consists of three quarks of a different colors. How gluons glue these quarks? Quarks carry three types of color charge, red, green and blue. Antiquarks carry three types of anticolor, cyan, magenta and yellow. Gluons carry both color and anticolors. There are six color mixing gluons and three colorless gluons, as they carry color and its anticolor. Some of mixing gluons form gluon-antigluon pairs. According to quantum chromodynamics, three colorless gluons should combine into two states. So, there are the eight gluons at all, which carry the color charge between quarks or gluons themselves. How this works? Let's look inside proton, which consists of three quarks with different colors, red, green and blue. Green quarks may emit green-yellow gluon and becomes blue. Green-yellow gluon may be absorbed by blue quarks and it becomes green. There are a lot of such possibilities. Important that at each moment the whole system quarks and gluons should be colorless. In principle, quark may emit colorless gluon. In this case, quark will not change color, as colorless gluon is a superposition or a mixing state of all colorless gluons. It can convert to other colorless gluon. Such gluon will not change the color of quark, which absorbs it. Moreover, gluons may interact among themselves and may be transformed into a new gluons. One can easily extend this procedure to another possibilities, take into account a different self-interactions of gluons.